Don't spend money on them. Do it for free.
This is what I believe. I'm sharing that with you for nothing. Just get out there and succeed.
I would say that like in the beginning, you know, you don't have a lot of money, okay? Mm-hmm. You don't have enough money to really do everything you want to do. And so I think you just got to be smart, and I think you got to kind of try to pick and choose, you know, what you think is the best, right? And you got to be really efficient. And this is a big, big, huge reason why I do what I do with the Zero to Diamond program, because it's literally designed to save people money, right? It's set up to put you in a position where you do not pay for coaching, number one. So boom, there's $1,000 a month right off the top. Okay, secondly, I don't want you to spend any money on Zillow, Realtor.com, any kind of, even Facebook leads, you know, so that saves you thousands of dollars. Boom, right off the top. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And so now I want you to get into a place where you're spending 2.5 cents for a targeted property owner, and basically on an unlimited basis. $2,000 a month is basically unlimited. Okay, 2.5 cents for the exact property owner you want to talk to, sell their property, have as a client. 2.5 cents. I mean, it doesn't get any more efficient than that. So I'm literally saving you so much money through free coaching and telling you up front, do not spend money on this, all this stuff and these expensive leads that they tell you are leads when they're just random people. And then if you see, here's the thing. When I talk to agents who are like, I have no money, I can't do anything. You know, like I'm like, do you have $50? Okay, because if you have $50, you can get geo leads for 1 month.
Yep.
Don't worry about the dialer if you're really that broke. If you're really that broke, get $50 to invest in your business. And Javier says Facebook leads are free. Yes, yes, they are free. I'm saying don't spend money on ads to get leads. Yeah, you can work the system, you can DM people, you can post, you can engage, and all the things that you need to be doing to create business the way Javier does, and that's great, Xavier, but the point is, Xavier, is don't spend money on them. Do it for free, okay? But if you have zero money, it's like $50, Geo Leads. Okay, that's it. Dial with your finger till your hands bleed and your ears are bleeding, and go knock on doors for free. Go on Zillow, find the for sale by owners, call them for free. There's so much you can do for free. Your sphere, there's so much you can do for nothing.
Yep.
And build your business. You know what I mean? So if you're really at rock bottom, you just start with geo leads, you exhaust that, you do the for sale by owners, you door knock, you just hustle. I was on a podcast today, I forget the exact question, but I was like, man, the results do not matter. All that should matter is your efforts. And if you just grind as hard as you can every day to talk to more people and try to help people and build your business, good things are just going to happen. It's something I like to call phone call karma. Phone call karma. So phone call karma is like when I used to get down in the dumps, when I would have a good month and then like two good months and then like three bad months, and I'm like, oh my God, I don't know if I'm going to be able to pay my taxes and stuff. I would literally just get on the phone and start calling and start working and start grinding. And I wouldn't necessarily get anything off those call sessions. But like out of nowhere, I would get a referral, or somebody would walk in, or, you know, something would happen.
So true.
If something would happen, something good would just happen. And I used to call it phone call karma. It's like nothing came of the calls. Like I picked up some business for the future or whatever. But then like all of a sudden out of nowhere, I got like three deals somehow, you know, and I literally think it's the universe. I really believe this, that like if you're just doing what you're supposed to do, good things happen. You know what I mean? But you can't just do things, think they're not gonna happen. You have to do things and be positive, you know? Like a lot of people are like, oh, I'm working, I'm so hard, I'm doing all this and all that, and nothing's happening, you know? And I'm like, you sound very negative. Like it sounds almost like there might be deals coming to you, but you just don't wanna believe they're there, so you ignore them or tell them to go away or something, or like you hang up on them, you know, or something.